Hey guys, it's me Louise. I'm doing another spirit box, so let's get started. I'm at the park where me and my husband got married at and realized this is here, so.
Post signal acquired.
His name is Raymond Earl. Can I pronounce the last name? I'm bad at pronouncing names. Who's here with me? Oh, there you are. Years old. Well, I'm gonna walk down this way. I'm gonna go by the swing sets. I don't know if the lost little souls here or not. If you're here, please speak to this device. Let me know that you're around. Me and my husband got married here at this park. We're gonna be married 4 years. On my birthday in August. Anything you want to say?
Signal lost.
I am next to the highway, so you guys gonna be hearing cars.
Post signal acquired.
Come on, focus. It's trying to... What was that? I swear I just seen an apparition by the swing set. It disappeared. Oh my god. It's almost midnight now. Little lost soul, are you here? Swing set's moving, guys. Yeah, it's moving. Wow. Are you
lost?
Little lost soul, are you here?
Post signal acquired.
There you are. You're 75 years old. Anything you want to say? Is there anything you want to say to anybody, including me? You're following me again. And I am very, very tired.
Signal lost.
I will upload these. What? Can you please?
Post signal acquired.
Can you repeat that? What was that? That's creepy. Whatever that was. Are you here? Guys, if you see anything, please post it below. I'd appreciate it.
Signal lost.
What the heck?
That
is so weird seeing that. You're 23, you're a vengeful spirit. Why are you vengeful? Can you tell me why? Are you angry? The last time I was here, you was trying to push me off into the water. Was you trying to hurt me? I'm not here to hurt you. I'll come here in peace.
Signal lost. Ghost signal acquired.
55, you're a friendly spirit? What? Sorry that I keep saying what. I'm just trying to understand what you're saying. Alright, I'm gonna switch it out to the other one. My name is Louise Lynn. Are you here? Is there anybody here? I'm next to your resting spot at the swing set. Are you gonna play on the swing? Are you here right now? I come here to speak with you. You have asthma? So do I. Would you have a breathing problem? Is the lost little girl that's here, can you please talk to this device? Can you make the spikes go up higher if you're here? Rhonda, your name is Rhonda. Thank you for letting me know what your name is. My name is Louise. Did you somehow had an accident here? I'm gonna have to stop it, guys. Okay, guys, I had to pause my video because people walked by and I'm kind of shy doing my videos in front of people. So, I'm gonna pause it until I get down there. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to make sure everything was clear. Your name is Rhonda? when we were done. Are you close by? We're gonna go down here by the water. That's where I heard a voice. Cars going by. Can't see where I'm going. Are there any spiders? Or snakes? Okay, is there anybody here? I'm close to the water. Can you please tell me who you are? I'm really close to the water. I heard something jump in the water. Rhonda, are you here? Yes, I'm on a roadway. Is this where you got hurt? Possibly you got hurt at? Planes are going by like crazy. Yes, I'm next to a roadway. It's next to a park. Are you lost here on a road? You are? Is that a beep for yes? Also, can you tell me what I'm next by? See, I'm next to the water. Is there anything else you want to say? Begin? What's that mean? Are you beginning to be happy? What did I step on? Can you tell me what begin means? You're beginning to be happy, or are you beginning to move on? Remove? You've been removed? I'm right next to this headstone. Are you talking about your grave that's been moved? I can see the shadow. You've been removed. Are you angry that someone removed you? Huh, same thing you said before. If you're near me, make that go up higher. Oh yeah. Are you angry that you've been removed? I guess that's a yes. Common? I can actually feel you hugging me. You got both of my arms right now. Can you please let me go? You're really angry, ain't you? Mandy? Is that you that's holding my hand? Well, guys, I'm gonna leave it off right here. Get back to Mandy. This is Louise Lynn. Remember, always keep fighting, never give up, and be a warrior. And y'all have a great night.